Tarrytown back on offense, and again this time we'll see Roydell Williams. At the tailback, he started that last possession, and that is Williams with it. He pops it outside. Look at Williams go. He's got some speed. Williams down the sideline, had one man to beat. He'll get chased down. But Roydell Williams all the way down to the six-yard line.
Last play here in the first quarter. Just making a guy miss in the pocket. The secondary gets tangled up in one another. Great speed, as you mentioned, on that.
And Roydell Williams, his first carry of the night goes 62 yards. And when we return, Hueytown knocking on the door again.